Welcome and welcome back. Welcome to another episode of Let's Play Beneath a Steel Sky. I have had a absolutely terrible day today. What other way would better do end such a day than by playing Let's Play than playing Beneath a Steel Sky. Sorry, I'm already a bit drunk. With a nice Guinness stout. Because Guinness is good for you, I think. And there was a robot here, and this robot had a slot. And we are still carrying the circuit board of our old friend Joey. We shall revive him. And you don't know what to do. Okay, because I clicked on robot, not on slot. Where is the slot? Not the slot, but the slot. I mean, not the slot, the slot. I don't know if there are any slots in this game. Or there are a lot of slots.
How do you feel, Joe?
I'm completely operational, and all my circuits are functioning perfectly.
That's a relief. Is there any immediate danger?
If your presence here is detected, termination is more than likely.
Yeah, do not get detected then. Okay, are there any other humans in this room?
Negative.
What about the guy in the tank room?
Negative. The technician is an android. I advise you to avoid contact with it.
Are you really the Joey I grew up with? You don't sound like him.
You don't.
That is unavoidable. My shell has a limited syntactic processor.
Okay.
Oh well. At least you're not so argumentative.
No, you are not. Okay. Then check out the tank.
Please be more specific.
I want a detailed report on everything. Especially that android.
The android could be dangerous.
Exactly. I don't want to risk my neck.
Okay, let's see what happens in the meantime. And this giant throbbing artery is still rather disgusting looking. Hey, Joey is finished with his investigation, it appears. Let's talk to him.
The growth tanks contain developing androids.
Thought
nourishment
so.
Is supplied from a tank. The temperature is maintained by convection from an underground source.
Okay. Underground source, eh? Okay, tell me about the growth tanks.
Access to the growth tanks is not possible.
Then tell me about the computer.
Access to the computer is denied.
Then tell me about the nutrient tank.
The tank contains chemicals on which the androids feed.
So, without it they'd die?
Affirmative.
Is there a way of draining the tank?
Manual evacuation is achieved by opening a tap.
Okay, would you please open the tap for me, Joey?
That will distract the android technician.
Yeah. We'll have to get rid of the android technician. This involves two things. Opening the tab on the nutrient tank, and another thing. But first I wanted to show you something, namely Joey has still the capability to analyze stuff. But he sounds a bit different now.
Give me an analysis, nurse.
My diagnostic program suggests a favorable condition.
Not that useful, but very fun. Okay. Before we properly get rid of this android, just want to show you what happens when you don't. When you don't get rid of him properly.
Hello! I was not expecting a visitor. A puddle? The tank must be leaking.
Tank.
Allow me to introduce myself.
We've already met several times.
I am known as Walter. And I am the future.
Okay, can we maybe try to talk him out of his evil plan?
You're not human, are you?
Now, whatever gave you that idea? I'm obviously not a machine or an animal. In fact, I differ little from you.
Okay, you're talking a future designed by Link.
You're talking of a future designed by Link?
Certainly. But was not Link itself designed by your own fathers?
Your own fathers. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, what are his plans for the real humans?
What are Link's plans for the real humans?
We are all members of the same family.
Yeah.
We can coexist quite peacefully until they disappear through natural wastage.
Has this any connection
Has
with
all
Overman?
This any connection with Overman?
Indeed. Without the Overman connection, I might never have been conceived. But ye need have no concern for the well-being of the human race. Or for the future, come to that. Since you have no future.
Yeah, that happens. Poor old Rob. That happens when he don't dispose of the android and try to talk him out of his evil plans. So let's do this properly. We have opened the nutrient tank. This provides some distraction. But we actually need him to step on that grill. And that grill needs to be opened. So we contract
the controls for opening the cover.
Yeah. So we contract this sphincter by reducing the temperature. And then now we quickly open this grill.
It's being
by pulling this metal bar.
Pulling the handle has loosened the grill.
Get off this extremely dangerous cover. Now we've loosened the grill, so when Walter steps on the grill, he will be grilled. Yeah, that job was pretty terrible. Almost as terrible as my headache. Yeah. Sorry if I'm not so full of enthusiasm.
Hello, I was not expecting a visitor.
Oh, you weren't.
A puddle? The tank must be leaking.
The tank.
Humans 1, androids 0.
Yeah, I'm sorry if I'm don't seem to be you know what I'm trying to say. Reason being, I had an awful day and I'm just trying to unwind by enjoying my hobby. And that hobby is, of course, Let's Play. Okay, there are some monitors. You recognize the power plant, or more precisely, the door to be erected to the power plant. There's a terminal.
It's displaying some info.
Yeah, the game is not particularly helpful in describing this terminal. This is actually not any old terminal. It's a link terminal. And we have the Phoenix program, which allows us to override security. Okay, possible malfunction of Walter 14. Okay, access to restricted area. Open door. Let's exit.
You've saved me the bother of coming to find
you. It's the mystery man.
I should have guessed you were part of all this. Why do you think Reich had to die when he tried to kill you?
Reich.
Or that meddling girl who tried to help you escape? Link needs you alive, Overman. That's why it planned this family reunion.
Get out while you can, Rob.
Oh no,
stop!
Joey.
Tell me what you want from me! You won't be needing this robot where you're going.
Poor old Joey.
Poor Joey didn't last long in that shell. I'll take his board as a memento.
You mean memento?
Aha! Another ID card from my collection.
Yeah, we have another ID card.
No way of opening it.
Can't open this door yet. But we can enter Link Space with our newly acquired ID card. Good thing there is a Link Space interface here. So we remember that we had to retrieve the virus from the Hobot scientists, but last time we couldn't get past the guard, but now we can, hopefully, with the help of this divine wrath. Thingy here. Okay, let's use it on the Crusader. Oops. I think it did a trick. There's something under this crystal, and we have to disconnect. And reconnect, I think, with, was it Anita's card or my card? Well, we'll find out whether it was my card or her card in the next episode. So until next time, folks, until then.